Welcome back. After that grueling business last year, I decided to build this assault course to hone my skills and learn some new ones. Feel free to explore the rest of the house and gardens. Welcome back to my humble abode. Feel free to take a look around. Let's go into the gym. Those of you, I don't actually run everywhere. With the walk button down, I won't fall off, even if you try to make me. Go on, try it. Thank you.
so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Careful. All is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction. Good men have died for the information contained herein, and cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its root, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. The first obstacle, a small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now push forward. Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead. Push forward and jump together. Patience, child. Disrespect is a route to carelessness. Our route lays beyond the stream. This gap is wider, and the edges treacherous. First walk to the edge, then press forward and jump together. When you are in midair, press and hold action. You will grab the outcrop. Ah, the pace is quickening now, yeah? One more crossing, child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh, I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
to the study, gentlemen, where we may pontificate over the day's disheartening events.
Indeed, my friend. Even the heavens cry out.
Ah, the Philosopher's Stone. One of Lara's early conquests, and one of her most challenging pursuits, if my memory serves me.
And Rome still bears the scars of that little episode.
Ah, she was never one for diplomacy, Lara. But she certainly knew how to paint the town red.
Well, god darn, ain't she just a picture?
Ah, the charming Mr. Larson. Has Pierre let you off the leash? Talking of which, where is our learned friend?
Oh, he's around. You got the cash?
I've got the cash, but I don't deal with the monkey.
Well, now that ain't polite.
Climb onto this crate, stand next to the crate, push forward, and then action. To leap this short distance, walk to the edge, now press forward and jump together. Now let's try a longer leap. Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together.
Welcome to my home. I'll take you on a guided tour. Use the direction keys to go into the music room. Okay, let's do some tumbling. Press the jump button. Ah, the main hall. Sorry about the crates. I'm having some things put into storage and the delivery people haven't been yet. Run up to a crate, and while still pressing forward, press action, and I'll vault up onto it. This used to be the ballroom. I don't actually run everywhere. When I want to be careful, I walk. If I do a running jump, I can make a jump like that, no problem. Let's go for a swim. The jump button and the directions move me around underwater. Ah, air. Just juice right. Now I'd better take off these wet clothes.